The Bison GT2 4G versus the Blackview BV8800. Which of these two devices do you think is better? Make sure to share your thoughts in the comment section below. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications. So without further ado, let's check it out.
We'll be right back.